Mayfield moves onto the back stretch nearing the start. On the inside, Sport in Life. Sterling is right there in second. Trying to the very far outside with a rush. There goes Armbro Expo. Into the turn they race, and Armbro Expo is up to challenge and take command. Sport in Life. Right there in second, 2 lengths Sterling. Third by 2 lengths, followed by Thornton Rip. In fourth by 2.5. Windy top to the outside, Tudor Ridge native leader. And trailing the field, let's go on Tonamara. They're heading for the quarter. Armbro Expo, the quarter, 29-2. It's Armbro Expo, 2.5. Sport in Life, second, 2 lengths. Sterling, right there in third by 2 lengths. Here comes Windy Top. First over looking for cover, followed by Thornton Rip. Native leader is on the move. Into the clubhouse turn they race, and with a rush, Windy Top is up to take command. It's Windy Top, your new leader of length. Armbro Expo right there in second, native leader. First over on the outside third, and there goes Sterling, and he's on the move. 1 minute flat for the half. They drive up the backstretch, and Windy Top maintains the lead, native leader. Drives out on the outside second. It's Armbro Expo right there in third, Sterling. He follows cover in fourth. On the inside, that's Sport in Life. Followed on the outside by Tudor Ridge. Now they're moving for the final quarter. Windy Top, 3 parts of a length. On the outside of horses, native leader tries to come on in second. Armbro Expo is saving ground now back to second. Around the turn, your leader is Windy Top. Here they come turning for home. Windy Top cuts the corner. Windy Top is off stride. Here comes Armbro Expo with a rush. Armbro Expo now to take command. Here comes Sterling on the far outside. Sport in Life is there. Your leader is Armbro Expo. Sport in Life between horses. On the outside, that's Sterling. Here comes Sport in Life at the wire. Those two, Armbro Expo, Sport in Life. And that is a photo.